To create a zip file on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, open My Files app. As the example, we will create a zip file for multiple files so that the size can be reduced. Next, navigate to the folder where the files you want to compress to zip are in. Tap more icon or three vertical dot icon at the top right. And then select edit. Next, select the files you like to compress to zip. Tap more icon or three vertical dot icon at the bottom right. And then select compress. You can use the provided name or you can type a new name for the zip file. If you have concern with the security, you can check the radio button next to protect with password. And then type a password so that everyone who wants to open the zip file should enter the password first. Tap compress to start compressing the selected files to zip. As a note, the zip file will be saved in the same folder where the files are in. Okay, thank you for watching. Please help to like and subscribe. Have a nice day.